Respiration in organisms, introduction. Dear students, respiration is the organic processes in a cell or organism that are necessary for life. Come, let us learn more about respiration. The bodily process of inhalation and exhalation, the process of taking in oxygen from inhaled air and releasing carbon dioxide by exhalation, is respiration. Breathing is the part of respiration. Breathing, in which most of the respiratory effort is done by the abdominal muscles. Breathing supplies over 99% of your entire oxygen and energy supply. Poor breathing causes or worsens chronic maladies such as asthma, allergies, anxiety, fatigue, depression, headaches, heart conditions, high blood pressure, sleep loss, obesity, harmful stress, poor mental clarity, plus hundreds of other lesser known but equally harmful conditions. All diseases are caused or worsened by poor breathing. Optimal breathing gets you more vitality and better quality of life. We also address food, exercise, internal cleansing, attitude, and environment. But breathing is for many the most important part of getting and staying healthy. Begin with breathing. Better breathing is possible for anyone. Develop your breathing now. Our optimal natural state should be steady energy throughout the day, great positive mood, freedom to breathe deeply and easily, waking up clear-headed and refreshed, a clear mind and good memory, and a strong vocal expression. All of these are dependent upon the way we breathe. How the body works.